Excellent. Now let's focus on drifting. This useful move can help you gain energy and take corners without losing speed. Shall we, Finn?
Easy as a Sunday drive.
Thank you, Finn. Ready, Trini? It's your turn. Now you have enough energy to use your agency-appointed turbo boost.
I love this part.
Very nice. All right. You've learned how to use energy gains to get a turbo boost. We're going to use more to go in the zone. This happens when your energy activates your chrome issued speed boost. Since it's much more powerful than a simple turbo, it requires a great deal more energy to perform.
Chrome Training Academy.